Head of Traffic Law Enforcement at the City Police, Senior Superintendent Adam Asep, told NAMPA that traffic signs have either been broken or spray painted, and this contributes to motor vehicle accidents. The traffic department has noted damage on many traffic signs within the city, and it is a great concern. It will conduct operations to see to it that it gets the people who are responsible for such damage to book, he warned. ASAP stressed that the signs play a very important role in guiding drivers. If a stop sign is removed, the driver of a vehicle can easily just drive on, thinking that he or she does not have to stop, and this can result in an accident. ASAP said pedestrians' lives too are in danger because of removed or vandalized signs.